If you want to download a copy of your Facebook data by using your Android device, then what you do is go ahead and open a browser. I'll open Google Chrome. Then what you need to do is you need to open facebook.com from here, and what you need to do is you need to open the desktop version of the Facebook page. So what you do is tap on this menu option here and go to desktop site. So and then what you have to do is you have to zoom in and use enter your username and then password and then log in. So once you are into your Facebook account, then what you do is go ahead again, zoom in here and then tap on this arrow here at the corner, and after that click on settings. And when you go to general here, you can see there is an option here, download a copy of your Facebook data. So select it. Now here you can see what things are included in your data. It will include the posts, photos, videos, your message and chat conversation. So you can read here what things it will be included in your Facebook data. After that, what you do is click on start my archive. Now you will get a message here that it may take some time for Facebook to gather all the data. So select start my archive and then select OK. So once you select OK, now all the Facebook data will be gathered and it will be sent to the email account which you have used to create Facebook account. Thank you for watching this video, and please click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notifications for free.